Don't you know he was the king of saxophone? Yes, indeed he was. I'm talking about the guy who made it sound so good. Some people knew him by the bean, but Hawkins was his name. He sure could swing and play pretty too. Sounds good to me, should sound good to you. I love to hear him playing body and soul, very pleasing to the ear. When I first heard it on the record, I just stopped right there. It sounded like a band of angels in the sky, and I have never ever heard a sweeter tone. And in fact, I paid no attention to the saxophone till Coleman Hawkins came along and spoke to everyone, saying, "Better listen, won't you hear me while I play for you? Sometimes it's hard, then again it's blue." My soldier seemed to wander, pleasing each and every one. Is what I've long been craving for. The doors have not been always open, but I am trying to please you. Please don't try to stop me, hope you like it, folks. And then he started cooking. Every time he played some melodic melody, fast or slow, you could tell that it was Hawkins. No other one ever has quite captured his tone. Just he alone has a sound that penetrates. It will sure go right through you, yes it will. And every chorus gives you just another thrill. Then along came Eddie Jefferson. He sang the melody like Hawkins played it. He sang it true, he sang it blue, made words for it too. All his fans in New York loved him, there's no one above him. There in the USA, you've heard him say, "Oh, Eddie was the man." Oh, how he could sing, man did he swing, sang on the wing, did his own thing, yes he did. Throughout the country, music lovers are still wigging on Eddie's singing. All around the world, he is known. Rhythm was his special joy, he swung it like a horn. He must have been born to be a singer, 'cause his lyrics were so sincere and true. Funny set of blue, oh yeah. And we've got to remind you, many years it took him, singing every day to achieve his first claim to fame. He was 20 years ahead of his time, and he knew it, but he kept right on and singing. He went all around the world making rhythm, 'cause music sure was in him, and he knew it was. Singing with Moody and Richie Cole, he could swing just like Bert, but his forte was the words wrote to music that he sang. So he sang and he sang and he sang, he sang so clever. And I know they'd silence him never, 'cause he got this masterpiece, and now I'm trying to sing it for you. Hope that Bean and Eddie both will still approve. There we go. We didn't mean to reminisce. You can surely bet that we won't forget, 'cause we hear them yet. Goodbye.